first striper this morning on the top water.